أَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَأَطِيعُوا الرَّسُولَ وَاحْذَرُوا. You want the comfort? You need to follow Allah, follow the Messenger. Be careful, be warned. فَإِن تَوَلَّيْتُمْ فَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّمَا عَلَىٰ رَسُولِنَا الْبَلَاغُ الْمُبِينُ. If you're going to turn away, you need to know the duty of the messenger is only to convey clearly the message. The message has been conveyed. Some of the consequences have been conveyed. Allah says, by you taking heed, you're doing yourself a favor. You're not doing the messenger a favor, nor are you doing Allah a favor. But it's part of the favor of Allah to explain to you that if you do this, then this negativity will come into your life. Aren't we searching of comfort in crisis? Yes, we're searching for comfort in crisis, indeed. So to achieve that comfort, my brothers and sisters, we must make sure that we understand the plan of the Almighty and the harm